Hello, welcome back to the Snake Pit. Here we are once again in Going Medieval. I hope you've enjoyed the first episode, so we're going to see where we go in the second one. Remember to like, comment and subscribe. Really want to push to grow the channel this year. And let's continue. Okay, so who did I set up on growing? So Ted Helm's not going to do it over researching. So if I just do amount for now. Only 25% outside in the rain. Thinking about it, I think it might be an idea if we put them all on growing, just so that things are done quicker. Who was the cook? Todd Holmes, our cook, as well as our researcher, so. Right, so we actually need to get that research bench inside now. I think. So. Let's. Down. Chop these trees. Give it a wood roof. Like that. Put the light in the corner. We can't build a bookshelf or anything yet. And this can be relocated to inside. and sleep for the night. This is now inside in a room, and you can just get back onto researching. I think what I want to focus on next is a pantry that goes underground. So may be pursued. Yeah, okay. Okay. We've got our first new resident. She's dainty. Early bird. Gourmet. Right. So her schedule can be copied over. And her jobs. Just have a look at. She's got 14 in melee. So you can actually come here and equip the sturdy wooden spear. Okay, you're not gonna hunt. Construct spine. Grow. Year 2, year 2, year 2, year 1. Cut plants. 2. You're not gonna cook. Not gonna craft. But you're another tailor. We'll put you on 2. Arm laceration and a mild concussion. Okay. One archer and two marauders. Thank you. So we do have our first load of bandits incoming. In 8 hours. Is she also an oak brethren? Yes, she is. Okay, so that's handy. These cabbages are going to be ready in a couple of days, and that'll be our first harvest. To attack or not? Okay, so they're not actually going to attack yet. Or at all. Okay, so next we need a new little hut. Citizen. Okay. Wooden door. Window. Window. Wicker roof. Seeping spot. So her concussion's getting tended. She's only got a moderately mild concussion now. Thank you. door in there by mistake. Okay, so a window here and a window there. So they've now all got somewhere to sleep. Right, bedroom. Right, so now I want a sort of pantry for them to... Okay, so what I'm actually going to do is mine here. Stairs are 3 blocks across, so they do fit. Let's get this research going again, because I need preserving food, which is 20. Okay, so that's only going to last another 4 hours and then she's fine. sleep again. I think what I'm actually going to do is put a beam across here. So we've got plenty of food. Mushroom is rotted, yeah, that's what I was worried of. Lucky we've got plenty more around for now. So if you're exhausted, go to bed. Okay. What's this? That's the vegetable rock pile. Okay. So this. So we're actually out of wood. Okay. So we should just do another clear cut. harvest of cabbages is coming in. Preserving food. That's what I wanted. Okay, Tudhelm, you stop researching for now. Lots of cabbages. Okay, so that was Doug. So now if we do one entrance door, this sort of size. Thank you. and then we'll do a wicker floor in here just so it's different. Up some of these mini sticks. Okay, so they're all going to go to sleep again. We've got the smokehouse and the shelf. Okay, now that that's done, we'll put... I don't suppose it matters which way it goes. We'll put a shelf in the corner. Let's see if this will work. So we'll clear all and we'll put priority very high food. And we'll copy these along here. Got 17 days because of temperature. So we'll copy the shelf again. We'll do these shelves across here. So we've got a pantry now. Let's head up above ground finally. And our cooking thing can be relocated to right outside. I don't think there's going to be enough wood. So we shall clear cut another swath of forest again. Probably put braziers in these, so if we do it by the door on each one. For furniture next on the old research front, I think. As soon as all the shelves are built. Summer's here. I would have thought being stews. Okay, so we're quite far underground, but that apparently wasn't enough. Turn the braziers off. And all these windows we will open. Let some air in. Now, unless it's because there's not actually a wall around these and it's just round. Oh, there you go, decaying 8 days, 3 days, 12 days, 10 days. Okay, so it does seem to be okay. And I think what we might do to give them a bit of variation in their diet is we'll give them some carrots as well. This stockpile. Build least. Have some yummy carrots. Oh, I forgot to set up the thing here. Let's put it up to 20 now that we've got 4 people. And what I actually want to do. A crap ton of sticks, so yeah, we'll do a wicker floor in here as well. Windows. Probably wise to put some sort of beam in here. Door on there. know she's exhausted because she was up for so long. Okay, and we shall call it there for today. Hope you enjoyed, and I shall see you next time.